easy enough. Now, this little log's got a bend in it, so I'm gonna roll it so the horns are up. So, I got the battery put back in. It's got a minimal charge. Should be enough to run it for this, I hope. Start this thing up. All right, there's dirt on here, so I'm gonna get a broom and clean that off. Can't have dirt on there, it'll dull the blade. I'm not turning the saw off. I'm worried about the battery. There's a big crack right here. The wind is blowing the wrong way today. All right, I'll give you a look at the wood. There's some spalted maple. This side. Around the other side. So I got a nice square corner anyway. There you can see the spalt lines better. You can see the mud that I'm walking in over here. And this stuff is, it's deep. I hate mud. Put you back over here. That's a good angle. All right, we're gonna cut 1.5 inch, 6/4 stickers. Big crack. Because of that crack, that's why I'm making stickers out of this. It's really no good for boards, they'll all break. Right. It was 1 3/4 inches on that last one, so I had to cut it down 1.5 inches. It's probably handy for paint sticks or something, huh? Gave me like 24 stickers. That's not bad for one log.